Meghan, Duchess of Sussex's half-sister Samantha Markle, has said she thinks the former actress will butt heads with nannies. Meghan is due to give birth any day now, and Samantha has speculated that her strong-willed sister may have clear opinions about how to raise her child, reports Sunday. In a new documentary, Meghan and Harry, A Royal Baby Story, Samantha, who shares dad Thomas Markle with the Duchess of Sussex, said Meghan may have multiple nannies. Samantha, who lives in Florida, said, "I think Meg will definitely get a nanny. I'm pretty sure that her threshold for stress could be quite low in the beginning. How many rooms in Frogmore? I can see them all being filled up with nannies." Meghan is very strong-minded, and there will probably definitely be a butting of heads. But Meghan could learn and grow from that. So if the nanny is strong enough, then she won't leave in tears. Samantha also said she thinks Meghan should take parenting advice from her sister-in-law Kate Middleton. Ash said, "I would hope that Meghan would take some pointers from Kate, who is quite experienced now. She can probably guide her in ways, how to help shelter the kids, while at the same time educating them and giving them a realistic sense on who they are in this busy world." Kate and William hired highly trained Norland nanny Maria Barallo for Prince George when he was 7 months old. Royal correspondent Emily Andrews also feels Meghan will get childcare help after she gives birth. "I think Meghan and Harry will want help with baby Sussex, because obviously Harry's mum isn't here, very sadly, and Daria lives in Los Angeles," Andrews said on the documentary. "I'm sure she'll be coming over lots to help, but she's not exactly on the doorstep. I think, like any mum, you get this baby and think, wow, am I going to do with it now? I think she will be a hands-on parent, but I think she will be more than happy to have all of these resources that are available for new mums."
What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe to get instant news update.